cry. All right, what is up, you guys? I am back tonight with Destiny 2. Again, we are doing the Dares of Eternity, doing some more Vanguard, some more Nightfall Strikes. Basically, we're just trying to grind our fucking Titan booty cheeks off so we can get the best gear. So that way we can actually do even more damage and whatnot than we're actually doing now. What's insane is, If you watched my last couple streams, the Titan Arc 3.0 build is fucking disgusting. Disgusted. Alright, listen. I'm over here in Nightfall. Last night I hit 235 kills, which if you know anything about Nightfall is fucking insane, okay? The other guys only had like 60 to 70 kills, okay? It was absolutely insane. Our 3.0 build with the Risk Runner SMG is absolutely just godly. Like, I'm basically Zeus with a gun, alright? Or Thor with a gun. It's absolutely disgusting, okay? So, we're gonna go ahead and get right into it. Koala, that's awesome. I'm super excited that you're playing ranks now because you're gonna fucking slay. You are a monster, Apex, and I'm so proud of you. It's incredible. We have to get on Apex together sometimes, dude. Like, I'm not like a huge Apex player, and like, don't get me wrong, like, I can't really do the Apex on PC thing as much, just because, my Apex account on PC isn't the same, like, so I don't have any of my skins, my legends, my stats, nothing, so it's kind of annoying, so I might have to jump on with console or something, but I'm definitely way better on PC, so we'll figure it out. We need to get together sometime, though, and actually, rock out, some Apex, but yeah, that being said, Koala, by the way, I had a question for you if you're still here, if you're still hanging out. Let me get this pulled up real quick. We are going to do Yeah, we'll do this. Nah, yeah, I take that back. We're gonna go ahead and do this. Just a second. Okay. Hero, 'cause mama didn't raise no bitch. No warm-ups tonight, straight into it. Alright, something's clearly not right. What's going on here? Zavala, you talk too much. Damn it. Fuck this shit, dude. Fuck you, stupid bitch. Not fucking around with these dudes, man, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, it ain't happening today. No thank you. Fuck you, stupid fucking whore. Thank you. Good night. You're out of here. You're done. Whoa, shit. Where'd he go? Fucking pussy ass little two ball titty sucking bitch. Get out of here. Insane. Fucking wizard, dude. That wizard gets me every time, bro. Don't worry, I'm coming back for your ass, bro. No worries. Fuck out of here with that shit. Oh, come on, dude. Seriously? Rez? Thank you. Fuck you, wizard! Every fucking time, dude. That wizard gets me literally every fucking time. He's so impossible. God damn, dude, there's never this many captains. What the fuck? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Fuck you, you stupid bitch. Really? My god, you're such a pussy. Actually? It's not even supposed to be able to fucking teleport, bro. Also, why did it do that finisher? That was weird. It's not supposed to do that. God, I fucking hate this part. Come on! Fuck! Shit. Oh shit, I should have respawned. Whoops. Oh, it counted! Ha! Oh, shit. Got you, bitch. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Drop your guard. Drop your guard. Thank you. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Got the walker. That's what I'm talking about, boys! Let's go! Froze him and hit him with the lightning? You guys are fucking great. I love you. Thanks, baby. Why are you shooting me? Hit your fucking shots. Come on. Get him. What's up, little bitch? Oh shit, come on. Nice. Fuck. Suck a dick, bitch. You're mine now, bitch! Kaioken times 10! Let's go, baby! Let's fucking go! I eat those, bitch! Let's go! Seven fucking kills. Let's go, baby. Probably should go see Zavala in the tower right quick. I got a bunch of shit to unlock. I love being able to fucking... You see how I basically like Superman punched that dude fucking twice almost back to back? Disgusting. I'm over here fucking generating orbs like a goddamn monster, bro. I don't want none of that shit, bro.
Titan, let's see what we have here.
Ooh, I have a lot of engrams to decrypt. Whoops. Damn, nothing great. That's kind of disappointing, but... Ooh, what is that? Is that an auto rifle? What is that? Ooh, Icarus Grip. Nice. I've been waiting for this actually. Alright, I should probably dismantle some shit before I talk to Zavala, because I think I have a lot of shit to collect from Zavala. Retrograde TG2. Oh, looks beat up as hell. That's a little better. Typhon grenade launcher? Okay. Okay. I'll keep it. Another funnel whip. Come on, man. It's a good SMG, but. Sorry. I'm not taking that over Risk Runner, bro. I'm not happening. And the Agma PR6, baby. The same, yeah, it's the same thing as that. Fuck, I have a lot of mods now. Too bad it's not that good. The other one's better. This one. Oh, it's a sniper rifle, god damn it. Auto rifle, yes, baby! Scathe lock? What is this? I've never used this before. Kills with this weapon temporarily grant increased damage. Stacks times 3? Bro, are you crazy? That's nuts. Be equipping that's for sure. 600 rounds a minute too on a fucking auto rifle. Oh, that's about to be disgusting. It's bound to be disgusting. That changes camo real quick. That camo's ugly as fuck. They all kind of, to be honest. I mean, I like that one the most, but it looks kind of like a Nerf gun. Oh, it's not bad. Y'all, some of this makes no sense. Purple's not even in the color set, dog. Why does mine look stupid? And I guess we're going with that, just cause. Interesting. Alright, let's talk to Zavala, see what he's got.
Good to have you back.
Bro, what is going on? Thank you. Yeah, I have a few rewards. What is that? Did I just get that bow? Please tell me this is the bow that I think it is. Bro. Bro. Bro, bro. Oh no, it's not the one I thought it was. I mean, it's still a good one, don't get me wrong. It's just, it's a fire bow. That fucking blows.
There's nothing we can't accomplish. Stand with me, Guardian. I know Ikora has things under control, but remind her, I'm here when she needs me. Let's get to work. Each new day is a victory.
Oh, what's up, Gemini? Join you? Oh shit, okay. Alright. Hold on, let me sort through my shit right quick. I'm just not even going to use this bow, because I don't use bows.
What do you?
Staccato. It's a pretty good scout rifle from what I've heard. I don't really use scout rifles, but that could be nice.
I know Ikora has things under control, but remind her, I'm here when she needs me.
Yeah, we're good. I'm just going to dismantle that. Alright. Dismantle that. Alright. Alright, give me just a second, Gemini. I'm coming. Stupid. Bro, I straight up forgot how to do this. I thought it was in here, but I don't see it anywhere. What the fuck? I clearly have no idea what I'm doing.
Hmm.
Ah, here we go. Yeah, how do I search for people? Here we go.
Gosh, a new challenge. I'm five chests of Sumeru Desert. Okay. You know what? That's what I was gonna do anyways. So.
Not even showing that he's online, so I'm going to run another one until he messages me back, because I don't know what's going on.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Sept feeding him with strength. We must destroy this machine and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Started. Oops. Okay, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh god. That's what I get for trying to use a new weapon. Fuck out of here, knight. What do you think you're doing, acolyte? The fuck? Get out of here. Oh, that's cute. Fuck out of my game. I punched your fucking bitch ass.
Thank you.
Bro, what are they doing all the way up there? Do you guys even know how to fucking play this game? There's just champions back here that I'm killing by myself. Yeah, that's why your stupid ass died. Don't think I'm coming to res you either. Wow. You used your ult on a door just to get more kills than me? Yeah, well, that works out for you. Man, they're really trying to speedrun this shit, aren't they? What? How the fuck did I die? Fuck, dude. Bullshit, come on, dude. Come on, don't die, don't die. Fuck you, bitch. Calm the fuck on, dude! There's no reason I should have died. Absolutely no reason. I actually didn't get the final hit on that one. We got another fucking strident whistle though, that's annoying. I still created more orbs and got more kills. Fuck you, pussy. Yeah, I'm petty as fuck, okay? Leave me alone. Yeah, I fucking hate this auto rifle, I'll tell you that much. I got fucking another one, dude. Oh wait, he just accepted my friend request. Jesus, dude, 15,000? What's up, man? Ah shit, bro. You know how it is. Garden of Destiny. Master, bro. Shit. I'm gonna get my fucking ass fucked, bro. Jesus Christ, bro. I'm gonna get my booty clapped. Follow the leader. Shit. Alright.
The Fallen. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we located the House of Devils and the High Civil.
Yeah. Probably a good plan.
And send their souls screaming back to them.
Jeez. Ah. Oh shit. Whoa, I got one tapped. Holy shit. That was massively unfortunate. Woo! They're not fucking around with this damage, bro. Holy fuck. Fuck. Well, that was a bad idea. Fuck. This sucks. God damn it, dude. I've literally never died this much in my life. Yep, wow, that hurt. Fuck. How the fuck did I die in a building, bro? Jesus. Wow, Jesus. I can't even get close at all without getting sniped. It's ridiculous. Thank you. Oh, perfect nade toss on the walker. Nice. Oh shit, that hurt. Fuck. What? How did I get zero for the cat then? Oh shit. Nope. No, it really blocked me out. Come on, dude. That's annoying. Fuck. Yeah, this is gonna suck a lot for me. Fuck, dude, can I fucking spawn, you little assholes? Jesus. I threw a grenade in the hallway. They're done for. Oh, I'm dead. Oh shit, oh shit. I hit him right before I teleported though. Shit, that's a champion. God damn it. There's too many of them. Yep, come on, man. God, I'm fucking useless. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, hey, that's not cool. I can officially say that sucked. And I didn't even get an exotic. Jesus. Yeah, that sucked a lot. Spear of Force. Just got a really cool. Or Spear of Four. I got a really cool ship. Another fucking bow, Jesus Christ. Fuck you, Zavala, you little asshole.
This new report on Mars, can't access it. My decryption key is here.
Oh, that's cool. Hey. Apparently this ship can't be died. What the fuck? Ready when you are. Ready to get my dick kicked in the dirt is more like it, but yeah, I'm ready. Jesus Christ, I can't even imagine. Yeah, I would not include me. I just changed my ship. Why is it not changing? It's still not changing. What the fuck? Yeah, this game hates me. That's cool. Wow.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmic war, in the shadow of an old column ship, we've located the House of Devils. We must destroy the machine and send their souls screaming back to hell.
All right, time to get my dick kicked in the dirt. Let's go. Ow. The fucked thing is, it's not like I'm not doing damage. They just do a lot more. Ow. Yeah, that sucks. So I probably shouldn't be using Arc then, huh? Oh, and it's equipment locked. Son of a bitch. I should have changed it. Jeez, y'all took care of that fucking dude quick. The grenade does so much damage. Like, even at fucking half damage or whatever, the storm grenade just slaps everything. Ow! Fuck me! The fucking captain teleported right behind me and killed me. Yeah. He literally teleported behind me and killed me. Fuck you, bitch. Thank you. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna stay back and then ult when I want to. Oh, Prime Ingram, maybe I got something good this time. Yeah, it sucked. Oh shit, what up, Kellen? That was a massively bad idea. Yeah, Kellen, you don't want no part of this. I'm getting my ass kicked. This is rough. It's a Nightfall strike, but it's on fucking Master. Or whatever, I think. Yeah, I think it's called Master. It's like after, it's like Adept, Hero, Master, or Grandmaster, I think. And my boy Gemini over here is a goddamn monster and invited me to it. It's a very bad idea. I am useless. Oh shit, I thought my grenade was charged. It was not. Fuck, fuck, fuck. And I'm dead again. Woo! Yeah, fuck yeah, baby! Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna spend this entire game dead, I swear. Kellen, don't patronize me right now. Fuck you, Kellen. Ow! Fuck you! Get my grenade, you dirty little bitch! Dirty little hooker? Ow, ow, fuck. I'm just gonna go back in my hole. Ow, Jesus Christ. I literally walked out of the hole once and he just slapped me in the forehead. Jesus, just whip it out and slap it on my forehead, why don't you? Fuck. This literally sucks so much dick. The fact that the robot can dodge my grenade is kind of annoying. Fuck you, robot. Oh my god, with the snipers, bro. The snipers are... They have aimbot, I swear. It's so annoying. Ow. Fuck you, Kellen. You little asshole. Kellen's making fun of me in my chat, little asshole. No one asked you, Kellen. I'm definitely gonna die for this, but... Kaioken! Yeah, I died for it, but I got the walker, so fuck you. Or I got the walker pretty low. He's very low, actually. See, I told you he was low. Oh god, oh god, no, no! Why would you do that? Nugget, why? Ow, 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 fuck shit, ow. Everything hurts. Ow, shit, fuck, ow. Oh, he's dead. Cool. Glad I was so much help. I was throwing grenades, okay? Fuck. It's about as useful as I am. I'm just a grenade launcher with legs. Puppy. Puppy, I'm scared. Ow! Jesus! I just hide in my hole. I'll stay in the closet where I belong. Ow, fuck! Get back in the hole! Fuck all you little shits. I shoot at you from the window. Ow, fuck. Is this shit hurting? I'm glad they're not smart enough to come up from the stairs. That would suck. Ah, shit. Wow, that was helpful. Nobody clipped up. Definitely don't clip that. That was rude. I stay in my little hole. Ow, fucking shit, fuck, goddamn shanks. Listen, sir, that's rude. I got it, but it didn't do very much damage, and I'm gonna die. Ah! I didn't die. I mean, I still did a sizable amount of damage comparatively. Shiata. Suck my dick, Sepkis. Listen, that's just rude. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop doing that. This is where I live now. Shooting through a window. Oh my god, they're down here. Holy shit, I almost shit your pants. Fuck you, Sepkis! Yeah, suck my dick! Woo, still didn't get an exotic. Fuck me. Oh my god. Alright, I'm hopping off. I'm gonna go play one round with my buddy, and then I'm gonna end the stream for tonight, so I gotta be off in like 20 minutes, but appreciate the massive fucking carry. Ridiculous. I've never been shitted on so bad in my life. 54 kills? Oh my god, I'm fucking ass. Alright, peace out. Jesus fucking Christ. That wasn't even fun. Like, it was, but also, like, just getting my dick kicked in the dirt rapidly. Sucked so much. Kellen, come on, you little shit. I gotta be off in 20 minutes. Come on. Oh, saw, dude. You like my new ship? I just got it from one of those raids. Actually, what's funny is, check this out. So the ship, without a camo, looks like this. Oh, it doesn't change instantly? You fucking dickheads. Oh my god. Never mind. It's white and gold, okay? Literally all these camos look ass on it, I'm not gonna lie. And I also just noticed it has a Vanguard like logo on it. That's neat. Alright, whatever. Alright, let me get rid of some of my fucking shit from my inventory real quick. Yeah, that was borderline not fun. Getting my dick kicked in the dirt like that, really did something for my, really did something for my ego, let me tell you. Here I thought I was being a bad motherfucker. No. No, I was not. My fucking triumph level thing is up to 2,334, and I thought that was a lot. You know how much Gemini has? It, I don't even know if I should say, because it's embarrassing. 15,214. His little, like, level or whatever, like, the little blue level next to it, is like 239. Yeah, that shit hurt my feelings. We're gonna go play Nightfall, and we're not playing on Master, or I'm sorry, Legend, or Master for that matter, because there's Adept, Hero, Legend, Master, and then there's Grandmaster, Nightfall. Fuck that shit. We're gonna play Hero like a couple of normies. A, because matchmaking is on with Hero. B, because exotics are uncommon instead of rare, as they are on Adept. And we can't play the other two anyway if we wanted to, because we don't have a third, so... So, yeah, this game can suck my dick. Also, today, I did not appreciate today. Today was a giant fucking dumpster fire.
The fallen will continue to
yep.
Up the walls of our city.
But it was also a giant dumpster fire.
Beneath the ruins of a
cup, everything. Everything that could go wrong went wrong. Like, I lost my dongle for my Logitech headset, which I ended up finding, or my wife found it, rather. And then, fucking, my desk wasn't clean like they said it was going to be. It still had the other person's shit on it, plus my shit, because I couldn't put my shit anywhere else, or their shit anywhere else, because they took my file cabinet. It's in the Star Wars community. The Star Wars community? Like, two pods down from you guys. It's like, you know, like the last, like, sink that's, the sink coffee area that's next to, like, the aisle where the snacks are. Yeah, it's like, right there. Like, right next to the sink, pretty much. But yeah, that, but yeah, they took my fucking file cabinet. They're like, why didn't you bring your own? And I was like, because mine got taken by someone else. That's why. And then on top of that, it was dirty. Someone else's shit was there. My file cabinet was gone. And then I sign in. Slack doesn't work. Samsung doesn't work. T doesn't work. So basically nothing works. I can't even sign into anything. And then I finally get signed in. And I pop like three different calls that it looks like I hung up on. And I had to sit there and explain myself because I had to dead air them. Because I didn't have any audio. And, fucking, fuck off, Dreg. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come here, you little bitch. And then, so I finally get in. I have no audio. And then I finally get audio. Fucking Esau had to come to my desk like three times, by the way. I finally get audio, and then it's all echoey, and then it gets and then the call gets dropped again. And I was like, "Are you fucking kidding me right now?" And then I told this guy I was gonna call him back because I couldn't hear him, but I heard Erica on the phone, and was like, "Hey, like, let him know I'll call him back," you know. So I called him back. That was roughly at 10 o'clock, and then that call lasted an hour long. So, I literally didn't actually take an inbound call till 11 o'clock. So, today can suck my dick. On top of that, I didn't actually even get off till like 8:30. God fucking damn it. Fucking champion, stop teleporting! Fuck. fucking bitch! Come here! Fuck you! I may be taking my rage out on Destiny today, we're not gonna talk about it. All these Orbeez. Look at all them chickens. Oh shit. Fucking cloaked pieces of shit. Where'd you go? There he is. Oh! Thank you. Die, please. So fucking sick of this fucking overload champion. Fuck you, you stupid little bitch. It's literally my least favorite thing about this fucking Nightfall. The teleporting is the worst. Especially because he has like a fucking rocket launcher shotgun thing or whatever the fuck. And he just fucking slaps you in the dick with it and then teleports behind you and proceeds to slap you in the dick from behind. Oh my god, fucking invincible bullshit. Come on. Ow, shit. Yes, they do. That's why I didn't go over there. Jesus! Immune? Oh my fucking god, the servitor made him immune from my grenade? Fuck you, you little bitch. That's so annoying. How is it even fucking fair that the servitor and the fucking big guy were immune? Like, that's not fair, dude. Come on. You stop being immune, you little bitch. Got him. Oh. Ow, fuck me, dude. Fuck you! Another one! Fuck you, you little cunt. Oh, literally the most perfect timing of all time. Literally my last sword hit killed him. Oh my god. It's okay, luckily I don't use my sword on this last part anyway, I just use it for the champions. Ow, can you fucking stop? Jesus. Out of here. Ow, fucking shit! God damn it. Fucking dude blew up on me. Thank you. Let's get him down just a little bit lower. Wait, is he gonna... Yep, okay. Yep, that's why I didn't pull my ult. I almost did, too. What? Shouldn't have to be reloading right now. What is wrong with this game? Kaioken! Fuck you, bitch. Eat my ass. Literally, my super does so much damage, it takes out an entire health bar of his. Out of his, like, three or four health bars, it takes out an entire one. Also, probably, I don't know what the damage difference is, but it's probably because of my chest, though. My Curious of the Falling Star increases my Thundercrush damage. It doesn't say, like, how much, but it increases it, so I'm assuming that's a big part of it. Ooh, 173 kills. Let's go. 38 orbs created. You had 32 orbs created and 122 kills. That's not bad at all. Oh, I can't wait till this arc build is finished. As much as I love having extra damage on my Thundercrush, I really want the one that actually Gemini has it, but it's a Heart of Inmost Light. It's basically with that, like, not even with armor mods and weapon mods and shit, just that chest alone with like Arc 3.0 and like especially Risk Runner, it's just like ability spam on ability spam on ability spam. Like, not on top of the fact that, like, there's certain weapon mods that, and armor mods that you can get that create wellsprings and ionic traces and all kinds of shit that make your abilities recharge even faster. So your abilities are, like, constantly up, and you're constantly doing more damage with those abilities because they all hinder on each other. Like, oh, you throw a grenade, you do more melee damage. You do melee damage, you do more grenade damage. Like, it's ridiculous. It's so fucking dumb how much damage it does. But... that was it for me. I got to go. I know. But I only have to work one more day, and then I have a day off. And then I only have to work another day, and then I have a 3-day weekend, because I'm taking Friday off, because it's my birthday. So, that's pretty neat. Alright, brother. I'll talk to you probably tomorrow. Peace out. Alright, guys. That is going to be it for me. I'm going to go ahead and hop off here. I need to be getting to bed any minute now. So I appreciate anybody that did stop by, of course. Kellen, you know you're my boy. You're my best friend. I love you to death. Gemini, thank you so much for inviting me to play. It's torturous as that was, it was still kind of fun too, and I did still get some good materials and stuff out of it at the very least, so it wasn't a total loss, but I appreciate playing with you at all, Gemini. You're a rock star, man. I love you. Also, Koala, thank you so much for stopping by, even for just a second. I do appreciate you very, very much for stopping by, even if it was just for a second to say hi. But that being said, guys, I'm going to get out of here. So you guys have a safe, wonderful, and amazing day or night, whatever time it is for you. And as always, be excellent to each other. Peace out.